It decided to do its thing, I guess. Whatever. Anyway. Today I'm definitely not gonna be that crazy. We're just gonna be doing some whatever, really. Like, it's probably not even gonna be that long either. Cause I've got other stuff to do. Gunner, what are you doing? No, leave her alone. Gonna check my achievements real quick. Right, I still need to do that. I think there was like some community maps achievements that were added or something. Yeah, that right there. Win 100 freaking community thingies. So I guess I can see what's going on with those or something. But for now, I need to mess with this. So it's a little more presentable. Leave her alone. No. No. Don't go biting at the pillow. Leave her alone. Okay. Guess may as well see what's going on with the community stuff or whatever. Look at an interesting thing or whatever, I don't know. Doom. Good luck. Oh boy. I mean, this one seems kind of neat. Well, there's a 15% win ratio. And why is that? Oh, it's because it's like... There was 13 and 10. Okay, yeah, that makes more sense. Hunter, no! Stop it. Sit. No. No, sit. Okay. I'm just gonna do a standard so I at least have something to do. It's already been a little while since I've last played it, so it's more just me getting back in the groove, I guess. I'd rather have her probably around here, actually. Like, while it would be nice to have her here, like, the front, like... I would rather have a little bit more area to work with. So, probably about, like... here. Let's put a glue right about here. The background water is honestly freaking me out a little bit. It's just a freaking picture. I don't know if I like that. It's giving this map an uncanny look, and I don't think I like that. It's not very appealing looking. like remove these or no? Can't. And I suppose this would be a good spot to put the Buccaneer. Instead of like being blocked everywhere. Come on, sit down. Being ridiculous, you goofy dog. Here. Right. I need to get like I need to get quite a lot. And I've been not playing, so I have not been getting those. Not getting those tier 5s. Yarr. good. Oh, I just realized it's 45. It's 40. Round 45 already. Oof. Time flying fucking by. What are you doing, puppy? Purr. Rawr. I thought it was on hard for a second. But no, we're not gonna have to deal with round 63. You don't need to deal with all that. Mostly because I'm just trying to get back into the swing of things. But, you know, whatever. Wait a minute. Wait a fucking minute. Hey, how you doing? Moo moo moo. How you doing, Ken? I just realized. The gray hair, where's... Why doesn't Raquel have that everywhere? Ugh. The inconsistencies of the monkey art style sometimes. Ugh. Let them grow old? Well, I appreciate you leaving the lurk then. Hope you enjoy putting your magic deck together. Oh. When did it get to 60? Ah! Valid. Valid. That map was okay. So can I, like, check and see if I can... Oh no. Oh no. It doesn't even tell me. But it probably says it here somewhere. I don't know. Let me see. I'd hope it does. Okay, apparently I got like 15% already. So that's nice, I suppose. Which means I've done 15. Wait, that's weird, actually. I should have already gotten this. I don't know. That's weird. Oh, God. They completely changed the event menu. Oh. Jeez. It's a lot easier to see everything, to be fair, but, like, this is surprising, because I did not actually look at this. Oh, yeah, I've never been on that map. I've never been on that. 333 challenge? Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, yeah, this is gonna be, like, one of those fucking choose your freaking monkey. Oh, no. I don't think I ever want to do bosses again. I don't really feel like doing them anymore. Wait, what? You're telling me I can choose where to fight them now? That is wild. Instead of putting on a save. Oh. I see. They still have the events going on, but they changed it around where you can just fight whatever one you want now. That's nice. Still not sure I'd ever do bosses again because, like, like, they're fine or whatever, but, like, I don't like the effort that you have to put into them. It's just so much money sink. It's like, why can't I just play normally? Like, they're cool and everything, but they're not really for me. I kind of did the achievements for them, and I was like, I'm done. I don't need to do this anymore. Oh. Oh. Of course they added an achievement for it. Why couldn't that be, I don't know, something I already did already, because I already technically beat every boss before. Ugh. I'm probably just gonna do another freaking guide on them or whatever, because I do not feel like doing any of that. I don't feel like thinking with them. I really don't. It's a mess. Well, I guess I at least have less than 30 achievements left to get. It's nice, at least. Even if Ninja Kiwi's probably just gonna keep adding more, and then I'm gonna have to get more, and then it's just like, cycle. Please, no more. Okay, now I need to hold on to the Y'all are freaking insane. You know what? I think it's also the same thing with, like, races and shit. I hate doing races. This is not how you're supposed to play the game. Like, oh, come up with a strategy and let the waves come by, and then change it up if you need to. Races is literally like, do it really fast now. It's just not, that's not how you play the game. That doesn't make it fun. Like, I get that it's four people or whatever, but I don't know. Like, sure, it's fine. It's fine if you want to frickin' do that or whatever, but... I just don't think it's fun. It just doesn't feel like it's designed for the game. It's just kind of there. Do I want to do more frickin'... I'm just not really into the frickin' challenges right now, man. It's not really my thing right now. Did we do anything during this bit? Because I know I have, like, basically stopped with this. Oh, what? There's more stuff? I mean, we're never gonna frickin' unlock any of these because I think everyone stopped playing this because it's like, it's kind of meh. Like, the idea is cool, but, like, you kind of just want to go back to the normal game after, like, a few events of it. Mage. Yeah, like, we got, like, what? Yeah, we got, like, to... Apparently we got to first, like, 5 times, which is weird to think about, because, like, I have not participated in that, in, like, most of those wins at all. It sure seems like people have been going at it anyway. Well, I guess that's nice. I'm glad people are doing their frickin' thing, I suppose. Not that it really matters to me, because I started it to be like, hey, this is kind of neat, I'll have it open, I guess. And then it's just, oh. Alright. This is a feature that exists. I think I already got the achievements associated with it, so I'm like, you know what, I'm done with it now. I don't need it anymore. Sure, it'd be like... okay for, like, you know, I don't know, a achievement, well, not achievement sink, like an experience sink, I suppose, but, like, I already got everything regarding the achievements for it, so it's just, I don't see the point in doing it anymore. It's just kind of there. It exists. I don't feel like doing it anymore. So it's kind of in this... Well, I wouldn't say it doesn't belong. There's definitely some interesting things about it. Like, it's an interesting feature, and it works well enough within the framework of the game. Unlike the races. But that's just how I see it. Bleh. This is just how it works in my brain. I don't know, I'm probably gonna like... I need to get like some daily stuff done today. But otherwise it's not gonna be that crazy today. It's gonna be relatively low key. Especially since we're practically in a transitionary period to the new year. So it's pretty much just whatever happens. I'm not gonna be doing anything crazy here. I don't know, I'll probably be like messing around a little bit, but like I need to get like some daily stuff done, so it's mostly me just gonna be like here talking and doing stuff in the background. Maybe I'll probably do something maybe after it. Like, I still gotta get through a lot of the Haunted PS1 demo disc stuff. Mostly because I've kinda had these, like, demo disc collection things in my hard drive for a couple years now, and I'm trying to, like, go through them to see if there's, like, anything interesting. Like, I know that some of these were in there for a while, and they're going to be full-fledged games, so it's nice to see those, and I can also see some of these games in their earlier stages, so it's more just me going through them again, and it's just nice to see people enjoying, like, putting their games in, like, a PS1 sort of format. Like, I don't know. If you can do something interesting with the visual style and, like, do something new with it, it's nice. Probably gonna bump. Actually, hang on. Yeah, I should. Give me a second. I need to turn something off. Can't have that licensed audio. I say while, just give me a second. I need to mess with this. But yeah, it's... I'm just doing dailies here. It's not really anything crazy. I've already got my frickin' win for the season, even if the umbrella sucks. Whatever. It's a thing. It's a thing that exists. Oh. That's a thing, I guess. Sure. That sure is a thing that you gave me. Why is it all the way down here? Okay. Sure. Anyway, yeah, it's pretty much just gonna be me doing my dailies and not going like that crazy. I've already pretty much gone through my majority of my energy with the freaking thing. At this point, I'm just like unlocking shit, and I've expelled a lot of the energy, I suppose. Well, the winning energy. I think it's that, like, since I already have a solid umbrella from a win from, like, 3 chapters ago, one that I already really love, any win after that point is, like, paling in comparison. Like, just gonna go with that one, but like once you have like the best one that you think you have, it's like everyone after that in Umbrella is like whatever. Not that winning isn't fun, not that winning isn't like a fun thing to like feel. 'Cause it certainly is fun to feel. 'Cause like I got my first win of this freaking season, like probably like a week ago. It was nice. Even if it was kind of stupid how I won. Like I think I came across a pretty unremarkable player at the end, so it was kind of like, oh, okay. I guess I win. Okay. But again, regarding this game in general, I generally tend not to play to win anyway, because it's kind of pointless. It's pointless to, like, look at it that way. Sure, you should probably try to win, I guess, but, like, eh. For me, it's like, whatever. You mostly want to just try to run around and see what you can do, really. Can you, like, shut that up? Don't freaking give me that. I don't want the radio. I don't want none of that. Because frankly, listening to the radio is kind of obnoxious. Just in general. Like, the way they do the audio for, like, the radio is just kind of bleh. I don't like it. A little, not that I hate like diegetic noise or whatever, it's just bleh. Okay, well, that one's done. I don't know what I was he I don't know why I was hearing gunshots because I didn't see anybody. Whatever. Wait. Oh, is the I see, is one of my freaking license tracks on? Yeah, it's the fucking Doom one, right? So it's just muted. Damn it. Fuck. I don't get to hear Doom. Yeah, that. I Actually, what happened during that season? Yeah, I think we had like two gaming skins that time that during that season. We had like Doom Guy and Geraldo Arrivia. Because fuck it. At least I can go there. It's nice, I suppose. What are you doing? What are you doing? You just shoot at me and you run away? Okay, fine. Whatever. Y'all are weirdos. I swear, sometimes the players I see in this are just like, what are you doing? I'm existing. Why are you shooting at me? I don't know, it's weird. It's really weird. Hurdle, please. I swear that mechanic is just really inconsistent. Let me open it, please. I'm also just so fucking glad we can move while we're doing shields and meds now. My God, the fact that we couldn't before was agonizing. Like, why? Why can't I do this? Like, sure, I guess in a way, if you did, like, meds or whatever, or, like, I don't know, a med kit. You'd probably need to stop or whatever. When you're drinking something? Come on. Come on. It shouldn't be that hard. It's just kind of dumb. Grapple. What are you doing? Get out of here. Get out of here. What are you doing? Y'all are weird. Y'all are wild. Lamau. I had the cover. What are you doing? Fools. I have grays. It's like even more weird.
Ugh.
Whatever. I didn't need to go that long. I just wanted to get a little more things, I suppose. Hang on. Do 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 do. Burp, 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 burp. Don't really need much audio here. I just need some sound in my freaking ears. Music. On the radio, on the stereo, just me and my cattle. Wait, what did I do? Ah, right, that one. Turn that off. Turn off the shuffle right now. I don't need to worry about that right now. Where's some shields? Bandage is fine, I guess. But I'd rather have shields. God, that goes way faster than usual. No, finally. Messed up my movement. Good job. I can probably just die and then go there. No point in me moving all the way over there. Yeah. Yeah, I need to get over there. Gotta get to named location shit. At least get this done. My three dailies. Better than frickin' Rocket League shit. Oh, I can change. Wait, what? You're telling me I could have. Okay, now I feel dumb. Now I feel real dumb. Hey Darth, how you doing? I'm feeling okay. How are you doing? I gotta be very careful with what I'm with what I'm playing on my music right now. No, they were good. They were good. I'm glad I got the gifts that I got, especially the one I got from my from Hope. So it's nice. Yeah. I'm gonna have to get some extensions for it because my neck is freaking fat. But you know, that's something I can deal with. I need to turn off the frickin' music in my damn game. I don't want it. Get out of here. Decent shades. Could be more, but they got a solid foundation at least. This is actually going to apply, or... What? They weren't going to apply. Oh, maybe. Hang on.
Let's go.
Oh, I see. It doesn't like these decals. That's annoying. That's very annoying, actually. So much for getting a new car, I guess. Bullshit. I'll get some new ones soon enough anyway. Cause I gotta do my dailies on the frickin' racing shit now. I mean, I'm never gonna play the ranked mode again because I already got what I wanted out of it. But I can always play the other stuff. Okay, so I got turbo. Races, basically. Whatever works, really. I'll just go to outpost, because I need to go here for, like, get this thing done over here. Which shouldn't take too much longer, but it'll definitely help if I do it on this track specifically. Mostly just playing this for my dailies and stuff. It's just how it goes. I tend to not try to go real crazy on the grind, because it's just not really ideal, honestly. At least to me. Because frankly, you should only play so much. The car definitely sounds different. That turning off the music actually helps me, like, hear a lot of the stuff I couldn't before. Wild. But yeah, in terms of just this mode itself, it's got a real solid set of mechanics. Like, they kind of knew what they were doing when they made it. It's basically like I could technically call it kind of like pod racing. Not really. Of, like, you're actually driving and shit, but, like, the speeds that you go are definitely very pod racer-esque. or I guess F-Zero, whatever you feel fits that description. I do wish sometimes it didn't just straight up kill me when I just, like, hit a specific angle for some reason. I don't know. Definitely have some weird physics issues regarding it at times. Like, oh my god. The amount of collision you have on other players' cars is ridiculous. So much to the point that it's really hard to actually turn when we're all bunched up together. But that's a different issue. But it is nice to actually be able to play it privately, because it allows me to just, like, get used to a track and, like, move around without, like, some dude just bumping into me and now I can't actually move optimally. That's kind of why I wish, there was, like, some transparency going on with the cars. That way you don't touch each other, but you're still racing each other. Like, it's not a Mario Kart type racing game. Or mode or whatever. It's just straight up racing. Like, why are we able to touch each other? Just outspeed each other. Come on. That's effectively what you're doing. Just makes collision kind of pointless if you're gonna only do the racing bit and not some items like Mario Kart or whatever. This works way better. Why would I use the freaking in-game music when I can just use my own? My own playlist and shit. It's just a lot nicer. Went at the wrong angle there for a second. Too late there. Whoops. Oh. But I'm definitely... I guess when it comes to, like, Fortnite in general, I'm glad that, like, it's at least trying to be fun, trying to, like, give you options and whatnot, even if the monetization practices aren't the best. Frankly, they already have the freaking exploitable shit, so, like, it's there. It exists, it's unfortunate, but welcome to the fucking world, I guess. I got one of these again. Give me one moment here. Thousand for that one, then I'm done with that. Probably a couple more days, then it'll be done. I'm not going to finish it right now because bleh. I only really have enough energy in me. Well, I only have enough energy in me for like the dailies. Unless I want to do more Save the World, which, frankly, I'd rather do that later. I always do it later. Not the best start, but it's fine. Race will probably get me halfway through on the other one. Noises I haven't noticed before in this mode, especially since I primarily play it on speakers instead of my headphones. But you know, that's just how it is, I guess. What happens when you wear headphones? You just suddenly hear sounds you haven't heard before, and it's like, oh. With the audio being a lot closer, that's how it works. It's weird. Whoopee! Yeah, I imagine it's gonna be like roughly halfway through. Roughly halfway. Yeah, I keep getting the same freaking challenges today, huh? Wild. Probably isn't gonna get me to the end of that other one, but it's fine. That's not an ideal place to be. Good. Okay. Yeah, I was like right at the end there. So less than 350,000. I think I'll do a different track for right now. Outposts can be a little monotonous. Right there, it was right at the end. Yay. I did not mean to actually hit that, but okay, fair enough. Got the Lego Fortnite and all the other shit. Lego's fine, but it's kind of bland. Like, I'm not gonna fault the animations and all that or whatever. Like, they did pretty well with those. The actual contents there are a little bland and need some more, a little more there to feel, I guess, complete. I don't know. It's kind of just how it is. It's how it goes. All right, I'm gonna let's see. Right. Bump this down. Actually, no, hang on. I'm actually gonna make this a display capture. Yeah, I'm mostly just. This is the Haunted PS1 demo disc from think it was 2021. I don't know. I've had these freaking things. I've had these demo discs and stuff like in my hard drive for like years at this point. I've just been trying to get these freaking done, 'cause there is obviously some demos in there that are like actually being made into full games. So, you know. That's how it goes, really. Yeah, it's I definitely like what yeah. It's just demos, so it's really just like, you know, whatever they got. Like, I've obviously seen some of these games before, like I think it was this one. Yeah, I've seen like Lauren's Lure and all that before. Like, this is all from like 2021. So it's obviously been years. And I still have to get through the 2022 version. So this is the second floor. I already went through like the first floor and everything, so this is more just me wanting like go through this stuff and see if I'm interested in like the full stuff if they ever plan on any full things. But yeah. Yeah, well, we got this. We got this, Ken. Ooh. Okay, you need to be turned down just a bit. Malicious code detected. You may be in contact with her. Who? Who do you mean? Oh, ooh. Oh. Thank you for waiting. Welcome to the tutorial. Here you will learn the basics. About what? Okay. We walk in. I do like the look. I do like fog. I do in fact like fog. But that's also partially because I live in a area that has a lot has particularly has a lot of rain and gloomy weather. So I just happen to like that kind of stuff. So, can I not go through there? What button do I press to open it then? What am I gonna do? You say it's a chapel door and everything, but why can't I open? Like, you gave me something that looks kind of cool and like has like this weird motion effect to it. You're not really giving me much of anything to like do. I guess I'll go back or something. Wait, there's something over here. Ooh. Oh boy. Ooh. Ooh, can't see shiz. Oh. Can't go back from here. That's a weird way to put stairs. What is going on here? What kind of church is this? I found the chapel door from the other side. Am I supposed to be here? That's what I want to know. Oh, I see. I'm supposed to remove those. Yippee. I can go in now. Is that a ghost? No, that's a statue. Another lost soul arriving here, expecting utopia. This reality is not your own. I mean, I expected that. I'm behind a freaking screen. But, you know. Sarcophagus. Gun. On second thoughts. Perhaps you could be of some use. Right click to aim. While aiming, left click to fire. You know what to do. Oh. Well, too bad I can't see much of anything because it's all blurry. You can help me reclaim this land. Echo stasis can now begin. Whatever that means. Hi. Oh. What? Okay. I guess that's done. Blast it. Okay. Wait a minute. Oh, yeah, I'm not back in the freaking PS1 thing. This is just the same freaking area. But recreated. Well, no, it's not recreated. What am I talking about? Test in progress. Okay. You appear to have lost consciousness for a moment. Are you okay? Enter to feel okay? Cyber attack, you say? Mm-hmm. Okay. Entity ID? ID. Not good. It seems as though they're losing connection to their core with every second. But I didn't know any better. I say this is... Never mind. That's not possible. In any case, we need to think of a solution. Or it's too late. Well, solution. I may have an idea. Gosh, I was hoping we'd never have to do this. Okay. There's a computer program we used a couple of years back. I think it may be able to help us. Problem is, the use of this program has since been outlawed, so my programming forbids me from even mentioning its name. Kind of a bummer. Okay, if you ask me. That could help us was originally used on this very terminal. It means there's a chance it could still be installed. Enigma terminals usually have engravings on top of them, denoting the purpose. Perhaps this one does too. Uh-huh. Enigma. The leader of manufacture of artificial intelligence. Grim again, I guess. Sure what the engraving would be, but DS. Your mind. I gotta go fast as much as I can anyway, because I can't sprint. I definitely don't like that moaning. It's unsettling. I can really do. I think that's enough for that one. That was neat in terms of what it was. I guess I could probably look up, see what it was like. Echo stasis? Yeah. Let me see. Ah, yes. Wait, it's a trilogy? Huh. It is. Well, I guess I'll see about that later. Wild. a second. Okay. Guess I'll go to another one. Janitor bleeds. Okay. Sounds like a slasher film. Something or other. Okay. Definitely not a creepy looking arcade. Definitely not. Oh. Well. Start it. Only the car found. Local man has gone missing. He was last seen as he was exiting the town bar a couple of days ago. His car was recently located on a forest road miles away from any habitation. Suspicious. So far, the searches have been inconclusive. The police are desperate for any information about the case. Is that it? Or what? A disappeared man isn't the only lone driver gone missing in the area. Oh, it's almost like there's a pattern or something. A pattern of disappearances. Oh. Oh yeah, I am so... Wait. Did I fucking crash into that? Oh, then I'm so dead then. I don't like that. I don't like that at all. Ominous red glow? Definitely not a good thing. Wild. What is her? He Pimos Park Gate. Love me, don't eat me. Oh no. Press control. Doggy, doggy, go bark, bark. Yep. And it's not exactly great. Alright, I'm gonna go to the next one. The lunar effects? What'd it do? On a dark and unfamiliar path, awakening in a strange mansion, he must discover the fate of its inhabitants and find a way out. Oh boy, where have I heard that before? Where have I heard that concept before? Of course, I have to touch the frickin' clock. Negative entities! Oh. Pretty. Very pretty. Oh. Yeah, I'm totally not in for the worst freaking... Yeah. Oh. Yeah, this is definitely gonna be a freaking survival horror, isn't it? At least tank controlled. Oh wait, I think I've seen this before, actually. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I've seen this before. I don't think I've played the demo for, though. Wibble wobble, wibble wobble. Wibble wobble wobble. Oh yeah, this is definitely tank controls. Definitely. Well, I don't know the combination right now, so... Trickling sands and force stampedes, in currents onward bound, moments once spent, the hourglass bleeds, each grain's impact profound. I am not sure what that means currently, but we shall see. Emily Weatherford? Thank you for looking after the girls during my illness. It's something that I truly appreciate. I am thankful for your patience. Emily specifically told me to ask you if you could read the Biggles the Bunny story for her again. Mary Weatherford. Well... Ugh, fucking religious crap. Huh. Well, it's locked. Oh.
It's not numbered. I wanted to check. But we need a... Okay, so then the poem is the answer. Trickling sand and forced stampedes, in currents onward bound, moments once spent, the hourglass bleeds. Each grain's impact profound. Time? Finally, you return to the foot of your master, as all humans do. Your fellow man bound you to the service of the ticking clock, a cruel god you have submitted to willingly. I am not as cold as mortal man. I would show you mercy. I will shine a light that you may watch each grain of sand slip through your fingers, that you may know how few remain. Should you run out of sand out of moments, you will know exquisite, inconceivable suffering. Few mortals can act with such prescience. Regard this as the blessing I intended to be. Okay, weirdo. Oh, we are timed. Oh, boy. We are on a timed demo. Can't open it. Okay. These are completely useless to me. Just look at the books, maybe. No, it's right, the knickknacks thing. Bleh. Someone left some research notes on the table. Looks like they left them in a hurry. Ah, it pauses when I'm reading. Twilight's first break and no sign of the pale beast. I would have expected by such an hour I would at least put a glimpse upon her. But alas, no such luck. Perhaps I am testing my luck. I shall return a more appropriate hour. Oh, Codex Guide. Oh no. Not sure I'm gonna be using that for, but thank you. have to come back later then. Probably. So let's go to a different room. Oh, the bathroom. Disgusting! Well, there wasn't much of anything in here. Absolutely nothing. Oh. Damn, it seems the stairs are busted. There's no way I'm going to risk jumping. Child's room. Oh, it's Scully. Strange little pink skeleton toy almost feels haunted. Hey kids, you really should get out of this mansion. Is that the mansion itself? Ah. Well, I guess that's it for this room. Probably. I don't know. Locked in. Locked in. Oh. The boys' room. The baby boys' room. There we go. this. Easy, but it works. So I definitely need more. Uh-oh. There's something around with me! Uh-oh. Blood. Somebody was dragged. Oh boy. Yeah, there definitely wasn't stuff here before. I did it! I got the codex! Yippee! Let's go do that then. I think it was in here. Yeah, it was in here. Ancient. Where would I get a pencil then? Thank you. would I find a pencil? If it breaks, where would I get another one? I should keep more pencils if I'm gonna keep breaking them. I should definitely do that. Don't be a fool, sir. Only the gods will know their strife. Yippee! Uh-oh. Oh, there's something in there! Oh no! Why would the key do that? Weird shit. I think it was this one, maybe? Yes. On second thought, I don't care. I got a key, so this might work. Oh. Oh, it's one of these. So I need to get to the right. Okay, that's definitely not gonna work. Strange. Oh boy. This feels illogical to me. Oh yeah, that's definitely not gonna work. Oh god. Ooh, you're so tricky! Freaking tile turning puzzle, it sure is tricky. freaking little shit. Oh, it's always this freaking this guy over here on the left. Why ain't this annoying? Don't freaking give me the TikTok. God. It's always that freaking side one. No. I don't want to deal with it. No thanks. I like what's going on here, but dumb. That one's a little dumb. Just a little bit dumb. Okay. How many more do I have left? 2. Okay. So I think what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna get these 2 done, then I'm probably gonna be stopping the stream for today. Mostly just so I'm not pushing myself too hard. Mummy sandbox? Become the mummy you always wanted to be. Rebuild your body as you dig through forgotten sandboxes, puzzles, and boxes await. Oh boy. I become the mummy. I rebuild myself. That's loud. Shh. My eye. Give me a moment. I need to freaking turn this down. This is a little too loud. Reform. This definitely still needs to be freaking lowered, because, jeez. Yeah, it was definitely, like, bleh. I don't know why it was so loud before. Anyway, I'm looking for my parts. Because I am a mummy. Don't touch corpses until... Huh. Darkness. Learn. Warp. Warp is now. Transcend sandbox. Wild. Transcend. Be a little frickin' freaky mummy. Where's the corpse? Where is it? Oh, it's over here. Not much there. What this? More. Dog? Okay. Yeah, I think I'm gonna just lower it a little bit more, because, like, please, calm down. calm the music a little bit. Diggy, diggy, diggy. Astronaut? Okay. These are some weird sandboxes. Just know I'm a weird little mummy guy that's trying to get itself together. Get something from you now. Ah! I can bounce now. Another one over there. Oh yeah, there's definitely something new. Build. Build castles! Oh, of course we're gonna build.
Thank you.
Do with you then. Not sure what I'm supposed to do at this point. I don't even know what that meant, but okay. Well then, that was weird. Wild even. What was this one? Oh, I don't like that. Well, how loud is this one gonna be? Not that loud, apparently. So this will probably be fine. Justin Brown. Okay. I consume, but I always hunger. Nom. Oh, it's a point and click. Van Gogh. Oh wait, this is familiar. Oh yeah, I definitely know this fucking game. Yeah, it's like a freaking it's not PT, but it's definitely inspired by PT. I remember this one. I played it before technically, but I don't think I need to do that again. Like it's fine. Works for what it is. I have other ones and I know there's like, yeah, there's like a couple more here. Five, I think. And I think I'll save that for later so I can get off and do other stuff. Yeah, kind of, I guess. Minecraft Prison Server. I suppose. Well, right now, I think that's probably gonna be it for me. Bye-bye, Ken. Thank you for coming, I appreciate it. Friday, I'm probably gonna be doing some... Oops, shit. I spilt my water. Whoops. Alright, I'm gonna have to go. Yeah, this isn't a good thing. I need to fix some stuff, so I'll see y'all later. Take care, okay? Bye-bye. I'll do something else Friday.